This is a video for a man about cinematographic art. I will tell him some of the things that I know that I thought right now, maybe to help him. Well, the story is quite short. The most comprised art, poetic art of the dramatic arts, is the silent movie. There you have the theater from Sophocles, Aeschylus, Euripides, Shakespeare, whatever, Ben Jonson, stuff like that. But actually, around the year 1900 until 1930, maybe 1934, something like that, when appeared the jazz man, the jazz singer, the motion audio picture. We have the silent movie, and I must confess, I have some studies of theater, director, and criticism. But what I have to say, very brief. I have to say something. I studied on my own the silent movie. I bought books from cities and stuff like that, read them, and I still read them and read them. In my language, there are some books that I recommend if it will be possible for that person to read. I have Tudor Canfield in three volumes, the ages of the film. There is another book, seven masterpieces of the silent movie. Anyway, there's a lot of movie commented there that Tudor Canfield was a great film specialist around 1989, before and after, and really he just presents very nice movies, the masterpieces. What I have to say, what I can say before, other than Kammerspiel that you are using, you do some other things too. Your whole movies, because it's a huge poem what you will make. I mean, it's too much. But I have to say, you try to discover the world around you, and you are wondering if your world around you isn't like that movie of the Cali guy, very scary movie, from also a silent movie. And what I have to say is that your world is not that of Caligari. Your world should be something of the director that I already sent, The Birth of a Nation.